I'm Haley Brooks, and this is your Digital News Now.
This just into our newsroom, North Little Rock police have identified 18-year-old Jaquan Robinson as wanted for the homicide of senior airman Shawn Mckeough, Jr. You'll recall Mckeough, Jr. was shot and killed during a robbery in North Little Rock on Friday. Robinson is one of two suspects in the robbery.